Oh, yeah, well. All these fake dudes got away from hot cars.